Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to disable startup programs in Windows 10 using the Task Manager, then either check this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. First of all, to open the Task Manager, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Now, of all the tabs present here, go to the Startup tab. This will show the list of all the programs that are supposed to open at startup or not. And to judge that, check the status tab here and click on it once. So every program which is enabled will invoke itself as soon as the computer boots, and others will not. For example, I have disabled Cortana, so Cortana won't work as soon as I start my computer, and Microsoft OneDrive will start working the second I start my computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? But if I wish to disable something, let's say I wish to disable Microsoft OneDrive, simply right click on it, select disable. If you wish to enable it again, right click on it, select enable. If you have any doubts with this, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.